I can't tell you what it is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight.
What is it? Do you have one of the rings? All at once. You're efficient. I like that. Here's your reward. Finally, all the pieces of Merun's razor are in my hands. It's time I let you in on something. There's a fourth piece, that scabbard in the display case, built to house the razor. And there's more. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly. Ever since I was a boy, I felt this strange sense of destiny surrounding the Mythic Dawn cult. And now I know what it is. Don't you see? Fate has led you to me and to the pieces. Dagon has to answer our call. We're so close. I'll meet you at the shrine.
What was that?
Ha! You're found!
No, son. Who in Dagon's name are you? Speak, or I'll cut you down where you stand.
Oh, I was part of the gang in the ruins here. Friend of mine went crazy and stole the boss's sword.
They blamed me for it. Look, I'm done here. Mop the floor with these idiots for all I care. Just get out of my way.
Don't go to the Blue Palace. The Master is on vacation. Don't listen to Dervenin. Don't do it.
Place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should speak to us.